What is up, you guys? So there's a video out there that scientists from like 1970, 1960, 1970, 1980, one of those, have a footage. From, I know, I just woke up and I'm cosplaying a porcupine. Stylish. They have footage from, I'll post the link down in the description of this video. They have machines that they had machines with a giant drill, and they drilled like, I think like 9 miles or something like that into the earth. And they had microphones on the drill, or they lowered down microphones, and the microphones picked up screams of the damned, of the wicked in hell. Now, one reason how that is not true, that it's a fake video, is because hell is a spiritual world. Hell is spiritual. It's a spiritual realm. Yes, I do highly believe that it is in the center of the earth, but it's spiritual. It's a spirit world, and as such, its inhabitants are souls, are spirit beings, so they cannot be heard by anything physical. Only if those microphones were spiritual, then you could. But they weren't physical, or they're physical. And these screams are the screams of the damned in hell, and the damned are souls, are spirit beings that can't be heard. You know, there's demons around us, there's angels around us. They have the power to manifest themselves to us in so we can see them. But souls, on the other hand, of people, don't have that the power to do that. If you see a ghost is not a person. It is a demon in disguise as a loved one in order to deceive you into believing and trusting that it is, in fact, a loved one that of yours that was died. There's nothing in the Bible that backs up, that proves that, you know, that supports people turning into ghosts, or people stay lingering around here on earth for a time in their soul form, disembodied from their body, after they die. There's no support in the Bible for that. So there isn't any. So, and as weird as this sounds, back in 2015, I think before I even heard this recording on YouTube, I actually had a dream, and in the dream, there was this giant hole in the ground that, like, me and a group of people found. And we had a crane, and we lowered a microphone down into this deep, deep hole. And there were speakers around the rim of the surface of the hole. And when the microphone went all the way down, by the way, the microphone would just melt in this heat down there. And screams were picked up on the speakers on the surface. I heard screams and weird screams coming down from deep inside down this hole where the microphone was picking up these screams. So, yeah, it's kind of a... And the night before Robin Williams died, I had a dream that a famous actor killed himself, was going to commit suicide. And I wasn't even saved. This was August 2014 that I had this dream. And I believe he died the next day in August of 2014. I wasn't a Christian until September 6th of 2014. I don't know why God gave me a dream of a famous actor killing himself. I mean, I don't know what I could have done to prevent that or something, or if I wasn't supposed to do that. Obviously, it's impossible. Why was I given that dream? It was obviously from God. I don't know, but hope you guys enjoy.